What's it like shooting here in New York?
Insane. It's so thrilling. I wish we had this excitement every day in L.A., but, you know, people in L.A., they're so used to it. You know, we don't have fans that come and meet us at, you know, locations and all that.
You know, we're in the honeymoon phase now. They're together, and I think, you know, it's going to be, you know, rainbows and sunshine for quite a while, and then we'll see what happens in season three. So, I mean, Ryan said if and when they got together, he wanted it to be as flawed and as delicate as anybody's relationship. So I think we'll run into that, but we won't know until next season.
I definitely was surprised when I got the call saying that I was included on the list. And especially since I'm still kind of mastering my motor skills, I'm just completely humbled and honored that I'm even in the same room with these people.
He's done more in the past couple years of his life than I've done in my entire life. And yeah, between the sort of philanthropic work he's done as a spokesperson for young people, between stuff he's done in the entertainment world. I mean, he's sold scripts, he's producing things. I mean, the man's just a magic machine.
It doesn't feel real. I mean, it's unbelievable. You know, I never even wanted to be an actress. So to be in this position and to be listed on the Time 100 list among the people that I've been listed with and have Baz Luhrmann write the piece, it's just, I'm speechless.
I'm feeling pretty influential right now.